showdown. He was sure he was right. He had all of the lowdown from the bank heist last night. His best friend was a robber, and his wife was a thief. All the children were killers. He couldn't get no relief. The bungalow was surrounded when a voice loud and clear said, come on out with your hands up or we'll blow you out of here. There was a face in the window. The TV cameras rolled. Then they cut to the announcer. Story was told.
Me, I know that he does, but I wish I could see.
just hold my right hand.
Wish I never put the hose down. Wish I never.